for Krejci. Little saucer pass to Cherry, loads up and fires the save. Krejci and the rebound, Recchi, robbed by Schneider. Terrific save by Corey Schneider. Here's Caberle. Mark Recchi, goal mouth score. David Krejci gets the goal. Four-goal lead is reestablished in Boston, still on the power play.
There's going to be penalties at the end, too, to Burrows and I believe Bergeron, and he goes here. Burrows took a hack. But look at the save by Corey Schneider on the doorstep. Recchi thinks he's got a for sure goal, but they reboot, get it up top, get it down low, and this is just a rocket of a pass. Marc Messier talked about the skills of David Krejci. Watch this. This is an absolute bullet across the crease. He's got one leg down, bottom hand low on that stick, and he just pounds it past Schneider.
This is where I would expect this game to get a little nasty as well. We saw a little bit of it in front of the net. Burrows starts the first whack on Bergeron. A little bit of the separator there. There's a whack that happens, and the next thing you know, it's Bergeron. There's the whack right there in front of the net, and it's Bergeron who ends up coming back at him. There's a nice slash by Burrows. As soon as the goal goes in, Bergeron's going to make sure he's going to pay him back right here.
Looks like offsetting.